officially the best player of the year is Luka Modric.
Well, even another life. Even another life, yes.